All right, a lot of people have asked me about these extra buttons down here on this machine and what they do. You got some standard functions like enabling the air cylinders on the motors. So, you can also enable and disable your servo drives with that button. You can turn the laser pointer on and off. And then there's some extra buttons here.
One of them is reserved for fume control. So like, you see that right there? Now, obviously I have a water table, but I also repurposed my former dust collection system for fume control. So I can turn that on and off here.
So these two other auxiliary buttons here, those, I got one set to heat my lunch up when it gets around lunchtime. You just hit this and it'll kick on the microwave, and then, you know, a couple minutes later my lunch is ready. So click that one. And then the coolest thing I want to show you here, no other CNC machine has this. And this is the volume control for the sound system in the shop. So I got it all the way down to listen. If you notice, I'm turning it up ever so slightly. Hear that? I'm gonna turn it up, back. All right, so enough clowning around. Let's get to work now. Let's turn this up.
People on.